as you are celebrating Christmas, you should remember that it's a season of love, that we should give love to people around us, not just the people you call your neighbor, but everybody that your action or reaction will touch in any way. Knowing fully well that Christ has come to redeem us. Christ has come to give us dominion. Christ has come to give us the power to reign in this kingdom.
Anytime you remember and celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ is something that calls for joy and celebration, because that is the hope of glory. And we should encourage as many people to know the importance of the birth of Jesus Christ.
This year started as if it's not going to end. But here we are in the 12th month of the year. God has brought us this far. And one thing I know, and one thing I want Nigerians to know, is that there's going to be a great turnaround for good for us in this nation.